I said last week that I was going to talk about relationships, and then I kind of freaked out about that all week long. I know what seems like next to nothing about relationships. I think it's really awesome that the internet gives us this outlet to talk about these kinds of things, because I've seen so many different kinds of relationships just watching YouTube alone. You know, gay relationships, straight relationships, lesbian relationships, trans men with women, trans men with other trans men with gay men, everything. And I think it's beautiful. And I talked about that last week, so I won't get that much into it. But let's see. I find myself attracted to all different kinds of people. When it comes to my gender, I identify as genderqueer. I feel like I have my own place on the spectrum. Today I'm wearing lipstick, and I spent all day with my girlfriends, and but then, you know, I played some video games with my homeboy. Yeah, I find myself attracted to women in general, mostly feminine women. Sometimes trans men or boys, like boys with an eye, you know, that kind of thing, binding girls, girls like me, which is strange, but not really uncommon. I see it all the time. Yeah, sometimes I find myself attracted to trans men, but not to straight men, which hearing that could be offensive because, you know, trans men are just men. But sometimes they're a little genderqueer, and that, there's a difference, I think, in the connection and with me or with the brain, or I don't know what it is, but I haven't had great experience with straight men, and I've had great experience with trans men, so whatever that says. When I started making this video the first time, I was super bitter. I was like, you want to know what I have to say about relationships? I think they're stupid. I think they're ewy and disgusto. I really want to be in a relationship. But I really want to work on myself, and I think somebody would be more deserving of me in a little while. I don't know what that person's going to be like. I guess you could say I'm pansexual. I'm a pansexual genderqueer. God, that's broad. See my cool drum set? You like how it's in my closet because I'm in an apartment? How sad. Thanks for listening. Be good to yourself, and find somebody that's going to be good to you, no matter what gender, sexuality, or haircut. Anyway, love you guys. You want to know what I have to say about relationships?